Hello, Carb Cup, Daytona, also known as Demolition Derby. Every time. Every single time. But we'll attempt it. Alright, let's get loaded in and we'll do a couple of practice laps and then go from there. Let's see, we got enough time to get around the track once. Fitting that gives us the 5 number. Ooh, doggy. Yeah, let's qualify. That's not what I wanted to
green. Okay, here comes your first time lap.
So far, so good.
One more lap. flag.
Good lap.
It's over.
I don't think that's enough to... That was a good lap, though. We're a minute away from the demolition derby. We'll let it surprise us on where we start. Top 10 at least. Here we go. Great time. Six. We're starting six. That's good. I'm pleased with six. See how many cars are gridded up so far? Or that's in 21. I'm at 12. Oof. Yeah, I'm happy with 6. Just in case we need a fast repair.
One to go, next time by. Line up on the outside. Pit road is closed. Jets up, two, start.
Good luck, guys.
Good luck, keep it.
I drop it down to first gear. Nope, I'm gonna start in second.
About to go green, stay focused.
All right, here we go.
Post car is off. Green, green, green.
All right.
Car inside. Clear inside.
Nope.
Car inside. Stay high.
Dude,
Still there, hold your line.
I don't know. And this is why this is a demolition derby.
Well, that was absolutely stupid.
Bunch of stupid going on out here. Go, go, go!
Like everybody in the pits.
I'm just going to follow you right here in front of me. Go ahead, I ain't going to hit you.
Come on up,
join the top 10.
Right behind you, I'll push you, bro.
I took a little hit and I first left on my front right. So, it's hard for me to get up to speed.
Go low. It's
coming cold right there.
If I can pass down.
Nice and smooth.
Hey, we'll get out of the back straight away. I'm going to try to go around you, okay?
Come on, I'll hook up on your stick.
Hey, boy, we got one behind us that's pretty fast, too.
I'm going to stay low.
I'm time to go.
Thank you, driver.
Car outside.
It's 8 cargo.
Clear.
I'll make this easy.
I want to slow up right in front of you guys. Let's slow in the little track.
All right, pick one. What are you guys doing?
I don't know. I don't know, Rod. I'm just following the knot.
Let me have outside. Let me have outside. I don't need the help. Y'all are broken. Let me have it.
Come on, come on, come on.
Come behind me, man. You can get outside. I slowed off, let it go, man. He was in a big old hurry. Thanks, driver. I appreciate it, man.
Keep low.
I'm just trying to let him by.
Outside, he's clear.
It's all good. I'm going to drop in mine.
Thank you, brother. Great job. Here you go. Down there. I'm going to
get it.
They want to start us out. It'll be you.
Inside.
The blue car's up around
us. Stay high. Clear.
Deuces. We got
a little more hairy. I thought it was going to be. Hey, I'm glad I had you back there instead of some idiot a few times because I would have been done.
I mean, I may have called that first wreck, so.
That was crazy.
Well, 17, let me get by you, man. I'm already wrecked. You want? There you go. Good thing.
Turn around, man. The 8 car.
I can't believe that, dude.
Try to go 4 wide on lap 1, you know who you're racing with.
You run third, I just run third place, man. You want to run, just right in front of you, man. Fuck.
How far ahead are the leaders?
I don't know, man. I got hung up back here in that 15 car, bro. I lost everything. I ain't one of them no more.
They're like 17 in front of me. That's the 17. Draft is helping them pull it away.
Keep You've got 5 laps to go.
I'm just trying to stay on your tail. Wherever he goes, we go. Are these the leaders?
Slow car down low, go high.
Oh shit.
So about that, the leaders are back there wrecked.
You've got 2 laps to go.
Well, this has just certainly got interesting.
That was tied up with the boat. And I lost the draft on y'all.
No, I'm drafting with the leader right now. Cool. Absolutely.
Chicken flag, chicken flag. Good job, very good job.
I mean, to get 6 out of that wasn't too bad. Pleased with that. But yeah, this is the old Daytona track, so
second place with the Toro hot rod, not too shabby.
It was a very bumpy track. Let's look at the replay of the wreck, though. I might have caused that.